Okay, folks, I think I've found a spot that I like in order to catch these blue catfish and lake sturgeon on the St. Croix heavyweights mission. And I kept running around and around. I seen this little dock out here. I kept running around and around wondering how are they getting out there. So I took my kayak and I paddled it. There's my kayak. I took my kayak and I paddled it over here, and sure enough, I can get on it. I tried to get on that dock and that dock over there, but I couldn't get on it. It wouldn't let me. So I paddled over here and it let me get on this one. So there's another guy here with me. Hopefully he don't mind, and I'm gonna try to catch those others here. I'll show you what I'm using. I'm using the duck morsel meat here, medium cut bait, shiners, and I got some more duck morsel here. And yeah, I'm gonna try this out and hopefully catch some big ones. I looked at my map and seen this deep hawk channel here, so yeah, maybe it'll be a good place to fish. We're going to try it out. And we are in a good time to fish, so let's try this. I'm going to try right in here close. Sixteen-foot deep. So I don't think we need to cast really far. We are already getting a bite. Let's see what we have. It is something that is seems like a pretty good one. Maybe this is the blue catfish or the sturgeon. It's a fighter, whatever it is. It's not ready to come up out of that deep hole, that's for sure. It's not really taking off a lot of drag, and that's a good thing, but it don't seem to be wanting to come in either. He's coming up now. Maybe not. Yeah, now he's taking drag. This is a pretty good fish, I think. Seems to be doing pretty much whatever he wants to. He is just not ready to come up out of this deep hole yet. had him down to 30, but that seems to be as close as I can get him. He's coming up now. I think it's a blue catfish. It looks like it to me. And right back down he goes. And now he's taking out more drag. I got him. A 22-pound blue catfish. All I need is the sturgeon to get off of this mission, but I think I might stay here just a little bit and fish. Let's go over here a little bit. Put the shiner over there. I have the max drag on that pole right there, but just because you have the max drag don't mean you can drag them right in. It still takes some time. I think I need to switch my hooks up. I'm gonna pull them all in, switch my hooks up, and see if there may be a better time to be fishing. To get this sturgeon and some more. Yeah, it's dropping off, so I'm running out of time. Okay. I think 8-aught hooks will be fine for those fish. We'll try 7. We'll go down some on them. But, 5. And I don't think we'll go no lower than 4. So Let's see when the times get good. Okay, it's gonna peak up around 9 o'clock at night, so let's go to there. That looks like one of the best times to be fishing. That should be a really good time. I should be able to rack up on some fish, maybe. Right there, we'll just cover this whole end of the dock here. Already, a bite already. Another blue catfish, 27 pound this time. All right. Let's keep at it. Another one. Foot deep. I think I got it. Let's see what this one calls for. Another blue catfish, 24 pound. Okay. So far, no sturgeon, but that's okay. Oops. We have a bite here. A walleye. Still no sturgeon, but that's okay. I enjoy catching these big ones. There's still somebody here with me? No, I think they left. I think it's another catfish. I'm catching him a 50-pound trophy blue catfish. Wow, and he come in easy. All right, 489 experience points gained. That's all right. Okay, and I'm getting about here. Smallmouth bass. Seem to be getting the most bites over that side of the dock. I think I might move over there. Medium cut bait just right out in front of us. Okay. Put him in the middle. Put our duck morsel meat kind of right over in here. Shining light right over in here. And I already have a bite. Before I can even get all my poles set. Okay, let's see what we have. Looks like another catfish. We are catching some catfish. All right. Not as deep over here, but still a little deep. Throw this and right up towards that dock a little bit. There we go. Always wait on the rod bend. And there's another one. Another catfish. This is the spot for the catfish. I don't know where the sturgeon are, but 32 pounder. Don't know where the sturgeon are, but this is the spot for catfish. And I have over 400 pounds of fish so far. another bite. See if we can grab that one. It might come in just a little quicker. Yeah, it's coming right in. It's a smaller fish. I think it's another walleye. Yep. Now we'll grab this one back and keep fighting. And we have another one. This one ain't coming in no time soon. He is just taking me wherever he wants to go, ain't he? I think this one's fixing to take off, and it is, so let's grab it, because it may come in just a little faster. And then again, it may not. I don't want to lose that one, though. Come on, I'm so close. I'm trying to catch them both. Got this one. Oh, I got a sturgeon, a 40-pound sturgeon. Wow. Yes, that's cool. Now let's see if we can grab this one real quick. If stuff will quit popping up. Let's see if we can get this one in too. This one's gonna take a little bit. I got the sturgeon, though, off of this little dock out in the middle. Oh, he's turning over. He must have a good fish. He is going to turn over. Whoa! I don't think you can get killed on this game, can you? I don't think your little man can die. I mean... But he's going for a ride out there. I don't know what he's got, but he's DC killer. He's going for a ride. Whatever he's got is pulling him around. And almost turned his kayak over. That would be spooky. But, yeah, if you enjoy the video, like and subscribe to the channel, and we're going to be putting out lots of stuff, and you may enjoy, and hopefully I can get this fish in to see what it is. But I caught the sturgeon and the catfish off of this little dock here. So I'll show you where I'm at here in just a minute when I get this one in, or I'm getting him closer. I think I'm wearing him down. See my feeder, my sinker. I got him. Another sturgeon. 37 pound sturgeon. All right. We can take a look at him. We didn't have time on the other one. Had to grab the pole. But that is cool. All right. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. And we will see y'all next time. And thanks for watching.